My dad was a father, of course. He was a friend.
You know, when I was a kid, I had the privilege of growing in a family which was dedicated to the ocean, dedicated to our family.
As a kid, when he first put a tank on my back, I was 7 years of age. My late brother was 4 and a half. And we went and we started exploring the Mediterranean Sea. That gave him the freedom to swim like a fish with a camera and being able to record what he was seeing. And it's because of that that over time he realized that we were abusing the ocean, but the people up there didn't know because they had never seen what was underwater. He was telling us, not only our family, but more and more the public, don't use the ocean as a garbage can, as a universal sewer, because it is our life support system. Protect what they love. So it's a matter of exposing people and making them care and love and want to protect.
We're the only ones who put our head below the surface. We're the only ones who can see and eventually understand and at least find the information to take action. My father used to say, people protect what they love, and I kept saying, how can you protect what you don't understand? Now we do. Every day we know and learn more. I went to the ocean, and I remember I would lift a rock, and under the rock, along the shoreline, there were octopus. Kind of contact or relationship I had with nature. Today, I can take you to the same place where I grew up. We can lift rocks. There are no more octopus. When I was a child, I remember swimming in that environment. And there was less and less fish and more garbage. Today, we're finally coming to the point of the time where we're starting to understand what we're doing to our life support system. No water, no life. Next time you're drinking a glass of water, you're drinking the ocean. And I'm happy to say that the tradition in our family is to pass on the message, to pass on the baton, to keep going on and take care of our life support system, the ocean. We are also using the ocean as a garbage can, as a universal sewer. Relate to things we see, but we don't understand. We are all connected to the ocean wherever we live, near the shore or way inland. And I'm French, I love wine. 99% of that wine is the ocean.